I love it.
Right.
A little coffee.
Oh my God. San Francisco.
This is one time Judy let me out of the house. I went with my guy, my friends from AMF salesman. There's Marshall Bloom and Don Ricard. And we went to San Francisco to bowl in the ABC bowling tournament, the Nationals. And then they asked me to be on their team. So I went with them. Because I was a pretty good bowler at that time. And this is that winding road that goes down from the tower down to the pavement. And that's the Framus. Mm-hmm. What do you call that thing? I don't know what it is. Lookout point. Well, so I took some pictures while I was there.
This is Golden Gate Bridge.
The Golden Gate Bridge. Darn tootin'. And that's from inside the...
Are you driving?
That Pontiac. No, I'm driving. Somebody else is taking pictures at this time. But that was that Pontiac Grand Prix. We drove it up there. And the only thing I'm sorry about is that I didn't have the equipment to take pictures inside the bowling alley at the time when we bowled at the national tournament. Say, listen, ma'am. That's a Golden Gate Bridge. Look at that. San Francisco, California. The Bay Area. You know it. I know it well.
Hi.
Hi there.
Hi there.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm fine.
I am fine.
This is California.
That's
it. Yours.
That's yours. Oh, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz.
Alcatraz, right.
You better tell them who that was on there so they'll know.
Oh, that was Wendy Mattson, of course.
Age 2.5.
Right, 2.5 years old, and she was trying to describe... What's this? Here. Uncle Larry.
Talking about...
Golden Gate Bridge.
Golden Gate Bridge.
The Golden Gate Bridge. Right.
Right?
She said, there it is. There's our car right down there. See it right down there?
That's the car.
I know it. Long time ago.
Long time ago.
Far, far away.
Far away.
In a never-never land.
Wait, say where? Where's that?
Where's that?
Where's that? Alcatraz. There it is again.
Alcatraz.
Right. All right.
Yeah.
There's Michael. Holly.
Holly.
That's the first baby. Holly.
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 Hi.
Holly. Hi. It's Holly.
That was Holly. The first Kenan baby.
Granddaughter.
Too big for me.
Too big for you?
Too big for you.
It's a baby.
Oh, there's... Aunt Judy.
Aunt Judy.
Aunt Judy, right. And Uncle Larry. The real squirrel of the whole family.
And you know the sad part about it?
Oh, Uncle Jose, there he is, hooray. Oh my gosh, that's a deal at the Keenan's house. Oh, that's welcoming. That's welcoming Holly home. Darn thing will not get in focus, will it? Well, I can't do anything about it, David. Sorry. feedback. This is Jennifer, first day home from the hospital. September.
Isn't she pretty?
1965. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm not sure that's the first day home from the hospital after all.
Mom looks rather perky.
Yeah. A lot skinnier, too.
First day home from the hospital was on the other phone.
Oh, was it? Yeah, okay. This, she was just out for a ride, apparently. That's some of my better photography there. That's at Jim Raymond's house. Easter. See the ribbon in her hair? She got as bald a head as I do. Jim Raymond used to be a service manager for AMF in Seattle. And his wife, oh, what's her name? Real close personal friends. Sue Raymond, gosh. And that's Tommy and Cindy. They're kids. There's Harry Manis, my boss with AMF in Seattle. Ugly devil, isn't he? Num-num. Num-num. Look at there. Look at Jennifer getting fed. That garbage spits it out. Yuck.
Oh, Jennifer.
She eats the same way today. Grandma and Grandpa Grant. This is just before they're getting ready to get back on the train and go back to Iowa. And they're taking Jennifer for a little stroll.